Hi, welcome back to the channel, part two of our little Cadac series. Since buying our Cadac Chef combo, we thought we bought a few extra accessories. We bought the roasting pan, the braai grill, I think it's a 42 inch pizza stone, and we also bought the leg bag for the Cadac legs. Having bought all these extra accessories, it kind of dawned on us, how were we going to get all these extra bits of kit in this bag? So there must be some way of packing this bag, because I've gone through the instructions, there doesn't seem to be any information about how this bag is packed. So I thought I'd do this little video to see if we can get all the kit in this bag. So the first part is put these in the bags that they came with, and in this case the braai grill, which is very easy, your roasting dish and grill, there's the zip gun, see that one, if need be, comes in its own little carry case, so we'll leave that one to one side. Obviously I bought the bag for the legs, so the bags are taken care of, so I don't need to worry about the legs, so they're already done. So here we go, we've got the main components of your Cadac. There doesn't seem to be an instruction, so I'm just going to wing this and see how we get on. I think I'll save that for last and put it in the back there. So in the front I would probably put that. As you can see, there's a little tie that'll keep that in place. I'd open it up, and just to give it some support, I'd probably put the braai grill in. And if you look here, put that inside there like that. There's nothing else in there. Should drop down in there nicely. I'll probably spin that over that way and then slide that on top. So as you can see, it's all going in quite nicely. Hopefully that'll go get what it does. I think these, I might just slide in the back there. You might need to jiggle these around a little bit, but they've gone in. Right, so as you can see, that should zip up quite nicely. And as you can see, it's very, very neat and tidy. So then all that's left to do now, I can't say whether this is the best way of doing it, but I've fiddled and messed and this seems to be the best way. Slide that in there. Put that like that, and that holds that in place. Grab your straps, but it is quite heavy. You'll probably have to go to the gym to lift that. But there you go. That's all nice and neat. You've got your leg bag, roasting dish. The only thing that I've not managed to get in any of these bags is the pizza stone. This was the only piece I couldn't get in to this bag or the other bag, so it's just a case of slotting it in there. And as you can see, that works quite well. And at this stage, as you can see, we've got the main body of the barbecue Cadac in the main bag with the braai grill, etc. Legs are in the leg bag, and I've got the roasting dish, and I've slotted in our pizza stone. But as you can see, I've covered it in bubble wrap just so it doesn't scratch the bottom of the roasting dish. So with ours not being connected to the caravan, what I'm going to have to do is, this is the main cover for your Cadac, so I'm going to put that in there wrap it up, and I'm going to slot that in there just to stop this grill from rattling around. So I've sit that in there, lift it up, and it should, if it doesn't make a fool of me, all zip up nice and neat. So considering all the kit that we've ended up buying, I think to have it over three is pretty good, because at first there was five or six different items to carry, so I've managed to now narrow it down to three. I hope that helps. So there you go, we managed to get all our Cadac and all the accessories into three bags quite nice and neat. Like I say, we couldn't find it in the instructions, so I thought, well, I might as well do this little vlog to see if I can help you guys out. So if you enjoyed this video, like this video, please consider hitting subscribe. It really helps us out and help us grow this channel. So thanks very much for watching, thanks for your time, and I'll see you next time. Ta-ra.